German-speaking small and medium-sized enterprises, they are much more global than similar companies in any other country. Now, let me give you a couple numbers on this too. In 2007, the hidden champions on the average, and this is a sample of 20 global market leaders, they had 40 non-German subsidiaries. In the most recent study done 3 weeks ago, it was 87, that number. And in Austria, we did a similar study last year. They now had 61 on average. So the number of international subsidiaries or foreign subsidiaries has more than doubled in the last 10 years, and this is an incredible growth driver.